Hello brothers, I hope you in good health. Harley-Davidson Pan America 1250 will officially launch globally on 22nd February 2021. This motorbike is the first Harley-Davidson's adventure bike which has been introduced in a concept model since 2019. Of course, this makes Harley-Davidson's fans surprised because this will be a new history for Harley-Davidson joint battle in adventure bike market segment. So, how is the looks of the new Harley-Davidson Pan America 1250? Let's check this out. The Revolution Max engine is a lightweight 1,252cc liquid-cooled 60-degree V-twin engine with variable valve timing on both intake and exhaust camshaft. Maintenance-free hydraulic valve actuators, outstanding cylinders and impressive output power of 150 horsepower at 9000 RPM and 127 of peak torque at 6750 RPM. With a 242 wet wake and 21 liters fuel tank capacity, this Pan America seems will be a considerable option for adventure bike lovers. Harley-Davidson equipped their new adventure bike with fully adjustable Showa suspension that has 191mm of travel, and the leg section complete with 19 inches front wheel and 17 inches rear wheel. On the dash, we can find 6.8 inches color TFT screen with Bluetooth connectivity that can be controlled via handlebar buttons, but also offers touchscreen practicality when the bike is not moving. To help the riders to control this adventure bike in any road conditions, the Pan America 1250 model is equipped with cornering rider safety enhancement. Harley-Davidson also provides several electronic features including traction control, ABS, link braking, drag torque slip control, and hill assist system. All those features integrate to an inertial measurement unit or IMU. Like other adventure bike on its class, this Pan America also gets 5 riding modes, which is road, sport, rain, off-road, and off-road plus. And for the highest specs, Pan America Special, Harley-Davidson also offers a lot of special features like Showa's electronic semi-active suspension and 2 customizable riding modes. The more expensive model's gear includes a tire pressure monitoring system, a center stand, an adjustable rear brake pedal, crash bars, a skid plate, heated grips, a steering damper, and an adaptive version of the Daymaker LED headlight with cornering light. For the price, standard Pan America starting at $17,319 and the special variant starting at $19,999. The new Pan America 1250 X-Spec will be available in May 2021 for the US market, then for the Europe market in June, Asia and Latin America in July, and finally for China market in September. So that's all brothers about the all-new Harley-Davidson Pan America 1250. Stay healthy, brothers. Hope you enjoy this video.